Hello friends, I am Rahul and welcome to my channel. As we know that Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary is about to come, and we know that lockdown has been implemented in our India, and we know that all world are celebrated Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary. With the birth anniversary, we know that lockdown has been implemented in our India, in the world, and all world are suffering from coronavirus pandemic, and all the world are fighting against the coronavirus. So government has implemented lockdown in our India. That's why people are asking question, how to celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary. So my suggestion is, you have to follow lockdown, you have to stay home, and you have to celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary having stay home. It is very necessary for us. As we listen and watching the social media, that you have to burn candles and diyas in 8 p.m. night on 14 April. I am saying that it is good decision for us, because you can celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary having light lamp, and it will be big tribute of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar when you burn candle and this. You have to do Buddha Vandana. You have to discuss about Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar journey, struggle, and what has he given contribution on our India. You have to tell the people, you have to tell our family, your parents, your mother, your uncle, your children, all in the family, you have to discuss about Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. When we know about Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, our next generation will know about Dr. Ambedkar. So our next generation will take inspiration from Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. That's why we celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. And as we know that we have to go ahead the movement of the Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, so we will have to tell the people, what did Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar want to have in our country. So you have to tell the people, you have to tell in our family member, you have to discuss that, then the right meaning we shall celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary. As we know that we have been celebrating Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary when we organize the program, when leaders and social activists used to come in the program and they used to address on the people. But except there is lockdown in India, so we cannot do. But it is very good option that you can celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary door to door. We did not used to celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary home to home, but we have chance now, we can celebrate Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar birth anniversary home to home, door to door. So it will be big tribute of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, and children and your family members will be able to know that who was Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar and what did he want to do in our country. That's why it will be big tribute of Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar, and in the right meaning we shall go ahead the movement of the Dr. Baba Saheb Ambedkar. So this is my opinion. What do you think about? You can tell me in comment box. And if you want to join me, so please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And happy Ambedkar birth anniversary. Thanks for watching.